The men's 200 m backstroke competition at the 2017 World Championships was held on 27 and 28 July 2017. Topic: Records. Prior to the competition, the existing world and championship records were as follows. Topic: Results. Topic: Heats. The heats were held on the 27th of July at 9:51. Topic: Semifinals. The semifinals were held on the 27th of July at 19:03. Topic: Semifinal 1. Topic: Semifinal 2. Topic: Final. The final was held on the 28th of July at 17:40.